G'day. On this silent Saturday of Easter between Good Friday and Easter Sunday, let us together reflect and think upon the words spoken by Jesus Christ while he was on the cross. It took great effort to speak while being crucified. After each phrase is given, there will be a time for you to think upon them and ask God to speak to you.
Father, forgive them, for they do not know what they are doing. Truly I tell you, today you will be with me in paradise. To his mother, "Woman, here is your son." To the disciple, "Here is your mother." Eli, Eli, lema sabachthani. My God, my God, why have you forsaken me? I am thirsty. It is finished. Father, into your hands I commit my spirit.